Eric Streitberg from Buru Energy. Eric, good morning.
Morning, Andrew. Good to be here again.
Good to see you, Eric. How are those drill program preparations coming along?
Well, very well indeed. We got the Currajong site finished over the weekend, so that's all looking pretty good and very ready to receive the rig. We're looking pretty much on track to get the rig starting to move this week, and some of the contractors as well are moving. So in particular, the camp, because obviously we need somewhere for people to stay while they're rigging up. And the other contractors are also getting ready to move up. So we look like we're pretty much on track for our mid-June spud, which of course is getting pretty close now.
And you've confirmed the drilling order with the exploration wells back to back.
We have indeed. We weren't in a position to really make a call on exactly what the order should be until we spent a bit more time analysing the rig itself and its drilling capability, and also how long it was going to take to move between the various wells. So once we got our heads around that, it became apparent that there was a slight but nevertheless real chance that the last well might end up going a little bit into the wet season. So we thought it'd be better to drill the two exploration wells back to back, because they're on newly prepared sites, and then have Ungani 8 as the last well. So we've now confirmed that, and looking forward to getting those two exploration wells drilled. And of course, that gives shareholders plenty of excitement and activity back to back for 4 or 5 months.
Where are we as far as the seismic survey?
We're very much looking forward to getting that seismic data. That's what sets us up for a drilling program over the next couple of years, particularly on the sub-salt play that we identified. The crew's currently down in the Perth Basin working for the operators down there, and they've been given a little bit more work, so they're a couple of weeks late than getting up to us. But that's really not going to make any difference to the overall program. So we're pretty much on track there as well. And in fact, in some respects, it's good that we're not trying to mobilise the seismic crew and the rig at the same time. There's a little bit of leeway there. So it's worked out pretty well, actually.
I see, just while I've got you, I see that you've also extended the share purchase plan. Why have you done that?
It was supposed to be closing today, but of course we only really confirmed the order of the drilling of the exploration wells late last week, so we thought it was appropriate to give shareholders just a bit more time to consider the implications of that. And frankly, the price has been pretty soft as well, but that gave myself and some other directors the opportunity to pick up some stock at a price that we don't think we'll see again for quite a long time. So it's given shareholders the opportunity to have a look at and have a think about the change in the drilling program, the confirmation of the drilling program. And we're very hopeful that that'll lead to a good take up and a good path forward for both the company and our shareholders.
Appreciate the update. Eric, thanks very much.
A pleasure as always. Thank you.